Hi, my name is Carrie, and I had implants done by Dr. Polyakov when I was 20. It's all started, and I've just been chasing, trying to keep my teeth for since then. Majorly cavity prone, had gum issues, had every kind of issue that you could possibly have. And so they slowly started to go away. And then it got to the point where I couldn't put any more teeth on my flipper that I had. It just got to the point where I couldn't chew and smile. It affected me every day, all day long. I stopped wanting to smile as much because they just were not looking as good. And I stopped chewing my food as well as I could, and it affected my stomach, affected everything my whole life.
Gary lost a lot of teeth due to the gum disease. She was wearing very uncomfortable partial dentures. She was very anxious about the procedure.
I met Dr. Polyakov, and he just got right down to business and told me that it was gonna be okay and that I could actually do the procedure. And I was happy about that. I was nervous that he was gonna say I was gonna need a sinus lift and more work than I did. One of the things that shocked me about the procedure was that it was very simple and quick. It's incredible. They were gone and back in like presto, in a matter of minutes, it seemed like. When they handed me the mirror, I cried. I was really happy. And they feel like, I mean, it's incredible. They feel like they're my teeth. Dr. Polyakov and the team here at Synergy, they're all very knowledgeable and friendly, especially Dr. Polyakov, of course. He really knows what he's doing, and he gets down to business and does it right. It was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Thank you, Dr. Polyakov.